finish. Hey, oh hi, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Wait, why did I bring this ladies broom? Not proper. Let's change. Now I wear this outfit properly. Let's get started. Me as a mom and you as a parent maybe have difficulties to manage or control the progress in education to our children. So I have this program. I call Learning Can Be Fun. That's why I decide to make this program. 1. Learn have to fun. 2. Many style of learner. They can retrieve knowledge with auditory style, with visual style, or both of them, visual and auditory. 3. This pandemic makes students hard to focus when all teachers explain about the subjects, because teachers usually using Gmeet, Google Meet, etc. 4. Students cannot learn by themselves because their parents busy or work. 5. Curriculum makes students have to create it. These are the purpose. 1. Make students learn easily. 2. Students learn with fun. 3. Student understood with their subject. 4. Student happy to learn more. Yay! We can use this program from kindergarten to elementary school, between 6 years old to 13 years old. This program so many benefits. The benefits are for student, they receive knowledge in fun way. For children, makes learning less boring. For student, they can learn without pressure. For parents, they have bond with their children when they're learning together in quiz. For parents, they know the progress in education for their children. And now, I give you example from the video.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Odis and Oi, contestants today. Hey, yelnya kalau Oi gimana? Azik. Kalau kakak, yelnya?
Yel.
Yelnya diam. Oke, now we will battle the students.
Aku pakai bantal aku.
Second grade. Ini kan presenter lagi ngomong, diam dulu apa? Second grade and third grade. Give applause guys. Ya sepi banget penontonnya.
Bentar. Ini apa? Itu ya guys, semangatin aku sampai babak 15 ini.
Oke, ada sponsor kita, ada anduk biru yang menggantung di sebelah sana. Tepuk tangan di mana? Pertanyaan ke 11 matematika. Ibu pergi ke pasar membeli lele sebanyak 5.
Oke.
Udah, lelenya berapa?
5.
Oke, good. Lalu ibu membeli ikan mas sebanyak 2.
Ya.
Dalam perjalanan pulang, lele ibu mati 1.
Ya.
Udah, berapakah sisa ikan mas ibu?
Tet, 2, 6.
6. Berapa? Berapa?
2.
Betul. Nih, ibu ke pasar membeli lele 6.
Itu lelenya yang berkurang bukan emasnya.
Ya, tadi.
Dengerin dulu.
Lelenya yang mati bukan emasnya.
Dengerin Adis.
I hope this program can useful to your family. Thank you for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Wow, I'm so cool.